Welcome to Makeup and Beauty channel. Please subscribe to my channel by clicking the subscribe button bar and don't forget to hit the bell icon to get all the notification of my newly uploaded video. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Samanita and this is my channel Makeup and Beauty. So today's video is all about NYX Full Throttle Lipstick. Okay, I was not aware about these launches of NYX Cosmetics Full Throttle Lipstick. I actually got to know from a friend who actually posted a picture of herself with this red lipstick on Facebook page, from where I came to know about this Full Throttle Lipstick from NYX Cosmetics. First of all, I must tell you that I am not so impressed with the NYX Cosmetics brand, because I don't know why, somehow I feel that this brand have little overpriced product, for which I never bought much product from this brand. But recently, when my friend posted a picture of herself with this red lipstick on Facebook page, I was so tempted to buy this lipstick that I immediately check Nykaa.com. Pinkish mauve kind of shade is shade number 05, while the red one is 08. So today's video is all about the lip swatches of this beautiful NYX Cosmetics Full Throttle Lipstick. So first, let me tell you the price of the lipstick. The price of the lipsticks is ₹600 each, and you will get an amount of 2.4 gram of product, which is little bit less in quantity, I know. Coming to the packaging first, the lipsticks comes in this black kind of sleek packaging. The bullet is also very sleek, for which it is very easy to apply the lipstick directly on your lips. I just really love this kind of sleek bullet, as I have thin lips, so I do have problems with the broad bullet kind of lipstick, and that's why I just love the packaging. The texture of this lipstick is really smooth. It glides super easily on my lips without tugging or pulling off my lips. They are super pigmented. I mean, one or two swipe is just perfect to get that opaque coverage on your pigmented lips, and you can see that it actually giving me a very comfortable velvety matte kind of look on my lips, which I just really love it. Well, these lipsticks are not transfer proof at all for the first few hours. As you can see, the lipstick is not transfer proof at all. It transfer a little bit, but this happen only for few hours after application. But if you are going to wear it for 6 to 7 hours on your lip, then first 2 hours it is a little bit transferable, while for the rest of the hours it will become super matte on your lips and it will be transfer proof. And yes, what I love that these lipsticks are so comfortable on my lips that I feel like I have wear nothing. These are lightweight in texture. Again, I will say that these lipsticks are only good for people who love matte lipstick, but not for the people who have dried lips, because this lipstick tend to dry your lips a little bit after a few hours, for which you need to be little careful. So a proper exfoliation and moisturizing your lips is must before you apply this lipstick. So that's complete my mini and short review. If you want to see and if you want to read some more details regarding this lipstick, then head over to my blog. I have linked down my blog post in the description box below, where you can check out the pictures and little bit detail regarding this lipstick. And now, without more wasting time, let's see the swatches. I hope you like this video and I hope you enjoyed this video. Do comment below in the comment section and let me know your thoughts regarding this video. I'm signing off with a promise to be back in another video. Until then, you can follow me on Instagram where I always update regarding any new haul or any updates regarding my blog or YouTube channel. And I will see you soon in some another video. Until then, stay beautiful and stay healthy in this festive season.